this little guy. See, with this shift button, I got that little notch there that I feel that I want to keep. Okay, so now we clean up a little bit here. Well, so much for my wide bridge idea. Try to remove things that are kind of behind so it doesn't confuse you. Sometimes I like to put little notches on the circles there. Let's see if we can do some interesting. A bit intake here. I kind of like thruster thingies that are like the Apollo rockets, like boxes that have the little thrusters like this. They're so crude, but they add a little cool details. These guys could be baked in to the hull. Actually, it's good to put these at the corner so they have a lot of, you know, swing in space. Also, like, not in the middle here, I try to have the eye being able to travel a little bit here to this part. You can draw transparent the thing as if it's transparent, right? And then the line would travel something like that. Excuse me. So, just for some giggles, I'm gonna make this, instead of just having a plate, I want it to like go in and some like, almost like it needs some airflow, but it's of course pointless in space, but it looks awesome. Oop. So, to emphasize this angle, you can't really see, right? I usually add guiding slots, sort of like that. Hopefully that will hint that it's going down and then up again. Let's do like a little core type of thing. Gonna erase the bits that are hidden behind each and every cooling thingamajigger. And also maybe add a lip that comes up here. Whoop.